all having an amazing week. So fall is here. It's my favorite season of the year. But did you know that fall isn't just good for amazing smelling candles and pumpkin spice lattes? Fall also hands you some amazing golden opportunities to get your crush to notice you. So today, guys, as a relationship expert, I am dishing the dirt to you guys. I am giving you my top 10 fall attraction hacks that can seriously get you noticed by the guy or the girl of your dreams. If you are new to Ask Kimberly, welcome to the family. Everyone is welcome. I love my little family so much. You guys are growing so fast as well. My latest giveaway is for the Ariana Grande Sweet Like Candy perfume. It is a full-size bottle and it smells ridiculous. It is such a good perfume. The winner will be announced on November 15th, and in order to enter, all you have to do is be subscribed to Ask Kimberly here on YouTube and be following me on Instagram here. All right, you guys, let's get right into the video. I can't talk right now. I'm looking at like what I'm seeing. I'm feeling kind of shocked right now. Could've stopped right now. Even if I wanna gotta get it. Hack number one is pumpkin power. So if you want to get your crush to notice you, try using pumpkin scented hand creams or body sprays. Scientists have actually proven that pumpkin scents evoke the biggest physical and sensory reaction from guys, if you know what I mean. We're not going there on Ask Kimberly. This even more than vanilla scents, which are known worldwide as huge aphrodisiacs. So if you really want to get him riled up and notice you, try using a pumpkin hand cream or body spray. And the best way to do this, in my opinion, is to use your hand cream or body spray like right there in his presence. So if you have your hand cream with you at school or work, literally just take it out and start putting it on right there and just kind of like do it like really naturally, and this could really put the odds in your favor when it comes to getting him to notice you. I really like pumpkin scents from Bath & Body Works. You guys who know me know that already. So this one is Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin. It is a body cream. Can you guys see this? And this one here is the Pumpkin Latte and Marshmallow Comfort Body Spray. This one's ridiculous. They have it every year. Look, guys, this is so good. It's so ridiculously good. It smells so good. So hack number two is sweater weather. This hack involves conveniently forgetting your sweater or jacket and asking him if he'll warm you up, or maybe even waiting to see if he'll offer to lend you his sweater or jacket. This one is really easy to fake too, especially if you're at school or work and you just have like a quick 15-minute break. It's so easy to just go out without a coat and think you won't need one and then be like, oh my gosh, it's really cold out here. But waiting to see if he'll offer his jacket or sweater is also really smart, because he's not gonna let you freeze if he likes you. Like, if this guy likes you, he is gonna offer something up if he has it. So it is also super cute for a guy to see you all snuggled up in his jacket or sweater, because it's gonna look super huge on you and he's just gonna enjoy the feeling of being able to take care of you and make you feel better. Is sweet treats. Research shows that eating something sweet in the presence of someone who's a potential date can actually make you see that person more positively than if you were to eat something salty right before seeing them. So if you are hanging out with someone and there happens to be food involved, your goal should be to get them to eat something sweet, if at all possible, in your presence. The human brain actually correlates things that taste sweet with sweet experiences like warmth and happiness and good times. Extra points on this one if you are able to actually make something sweet yourself. So if you're an amazing baker, show off your talents. It's time to shine. If you don't like homemade apple crisps, you have like a black, black heart, I am telling you. Hack number four is hot cocoa. Suggest that you get a hot drink together, like apple cider or hot chocolate. This is a super casual suggestion that people do as friends all the time, but it's also something that couples do, and it's something super warm, cozy, and fun. So if you are out and it's chilly, in my opinion, sharing a hot drink together is the perfect thing to do. Hack number five is headband honey. This hack is to wear a toque or a cute fall headband, because any hat actually draws attention to your eyes. And guys, your eyes are historically known as your most powerful flirting weapon. Like, so many of the major flirting techniques out there involve your eyes. So you really want to accentuate them. Doing this effectively can actually hone in his attention on you, which is exactly what you want, because then you can actually just be yourself and allow yourself to shine in his presence. You can't stop the tears from falling down. Hack number six is Halloween hot. So this one is super super sneaky, ask him to actually help you choose your Halloween costume for this year. It is super cute to brainstorm and come up with cute ideas together, like, hey, what should I be for Halloween this year? This gets his imagination fired up about what you would look like in certain outfits. And to be honest, guys, it doesn't have to be like a super sexy outfit to actually get his mind fired up about this one. This is where I wanna be. This is where I wanna be. Hands up, feel the bass in my heart. Is Snapchat sneaky. Snapchat always has the cutest filters in the fall. You can totally use these to your advantage and get him in on it. Like, hey, I'm doing a quick Snapchat, get in. This can be cute and fun, but it also lets him into your world a little bit because if you're putting it on your story, he's gonna be there with you for all to see. And Snapchat is not super serious. Like, it's silly, it's goofy, so you can actually have fun and like not take yourselves too seriously. And I think that's something that's really fun and flirty. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. Hack number 8 is Scarlet Pucker. Drawing attention to your lips makes you seem more attractive, that's a fact. And red lips increase attractiveness by indicating ovulation. So for the fall, try using a lip color that's a little bit darker than what you might normally wear in order to draw attention to your lips. So in the shot, I'm using the Charlotte Tilbury lipstick in Glastonbury, but if you don't feel comfortable with like a really dark lipstick, you can also opt for a darker gloss. Oh my god, what is this? Want you all in my business, but the I insist. Please don't blame me for whatever happens then. Hack number 9 is gory makeup. So if you are really artistic, you can learn how to do scars or like gory makeup in the fall or Halloween spirit. So this is your chance to get everyone involved and do crazy stuff on all your friends, including him. Hands up, feel the bass in my heart. Give me faith and I will leave. Okay, you guys, the final hack, number 10, is do it for the Insta. Because isn't that what we all do anyway? Yes, it is. It totally is. Let's be real. Fall photos. Everybody needs an amazing fall Instagram pic. So if you see the perfect photo op and it's glorious and it's colorful and it's fall, ask him to take your picture for Instagram. This one's amazing because if he doesn't like you, he's gonna be like, ugh. Okay, here you go. But if he does like you, you're gonna know right away because he's gonna try to give you lots of different angles, lots of different shots, he's gonna ask you to pose, and it can become really fun and flirty between the two of you, and he might actually really enjoy seeing you posing and looking all cute for the camera. All right, you guys, so those are my top 10 fall flirting and attraction hacks, but guys, don't keep your info to yourself. If you have more, share them with the whole community in the comments below. I wanna see how creative you guys can get. All right, you guys, if you love this video, give it a huge thumbs up. Come and follow me on social media. And of course, guys, subscribe to Ask Kimberly here on YouTube for more weekly videos on relationships. I love you all, guys. Mwah! Bye.